3-2 defeat here tonight against Shots, Spawn Accord in the league. How do you think the game went?
Obviously really frustrating and disappointing from our point of view. I thought the goals that we gave away are just not good enough. First and first goal, I don't think I've been involved in football all the time, and I don't think I've ever been involved in a team that's given away a goal like that. Like, it's just incredible. Like, it's one of the things you'll never see again. It's actually like a 40-yard back pass, which has ended up in the goal, and you just couldn't have made that up. That probably sets the tone then for the night. It matters worse, you know, within a matter of minutes, we go 2-0 down. Again, it's a gift for us, but it's not necessarily a gift, but we, you know, one pass in midfield takes up 3 midfielders out of the game, and then it's a great ball for Alan Martin between Aidan Quinn, but I spoke to Aidan at half time and his position is not right, and ultimately crosses the ball, and they put the ball across, and, you know, then sorry, the boy goes through and scores. It's just too easy, it's 2 passes in the ball, and we're 2-0 down. So, you know, really, really frustrating. We know the Shots are, you know, a very well organised team, and they're hard to beat. We have been watching them on Saturday, we knew where they would come at. I thought that they were very good, they wanted to be very effective, so I'm not going to take it away from them. They were really aggressive, and they've done the basics better than us. Certainly for that first half, they did the basics much, much better than us, and for that reason, they deserve to be in front. I think, you know, we changed our shape midway through the first half, and we went with 2 up, and I thought we'd imposed them a lot more problems, and we started doing the basics of the game better, picking up second balls and causing the problems, and obviously we get ourselves back in the game, and then we then again we got another goal, which is just, you know, I think it was the third contact for a corner. We've crossed the ball in, they've won the first header, they've won the second header, and then the third contact goes in. That's just, again, not going to be good enough from the point of view. So, and, you know, we score a penalty and right before half time, you think, great, we're going to, that's a perfect time to score, which it was. And I thought second half, we did throw a lot at them. I thought we were, you know, we were well on top second half, we're camping there at half, and we put them under a bit of pressure. Like, we're probably only had 2 real proper chances, but it's 2 chances that you need to score. You know, one chance for the forwards to